Southside in the building.
Southside, we outside.
K gang in the building.
YK. We in the building, man. Bullpen event, Rec Room Part 3. You know what I'm saying?
Young Cannon.
Got fucking wild.
Yeah, I see you. I see you right here.
We got crazy. You know what I'm saying? We got crazy today.
You got to set the mood tonight, man. As always, you know what I'm saying? You set the bar at a high level.
Facts.
You versus C Money.
Yes, sir.
Talk about coming down here, bullpen, rocking with John, rocking with the Bulls, rocking with Atlanta, man.
Oh, yeah, man. Shit, whole experience been dope. You know what I'm saying? John reached out to me. You know what I'm saying? It's been a long time coming. Finally got me down here, you know what I'm saying? Get a battle in, man. Fucking burn the room down, you know what I'm saying?
Good.
Another day at the office, you know what I'm saying?
Fire
battle.
What
you know what I mean? I feel like I got the victory clear, you know what I'm saying? So we out here cooking. It's a good time, you know what I'm saying? The URL event yesterday was crazy, so... You know what I'm saying? We just out here enjoying the battle rap weekend in Atlanta, you know what I mean?
But real talk.
Battle was crazy, you know what I'm saying? I feel like, you know, gentlemen's 3-0, you know what I'm saying? Gentlemen's 3-0, his first two rounds was pretty good. He had, you know what I'm saying, he cut his third pretty short, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, I pretty much edged every round, you know what I'm saying? The first two, and then the third, pretty clear, so.
What to you felt like was your best executed round?
Shit, I don't know. I ain't gonna lie, man. I kind of had to glow today. You know what I'm saying? All three rounds was crazy. Like, you know what I'm saying? I think the first round was a fight. I think the second round going forward was like showed the levels. You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Yeah. We got crazy in there. You know what I'm saying? Be on the lookout for that shit. Be on the lookout for me versus LL Cool G in one round. You know what I'm saying? So. We got that work coming. Speaking of, you know what I'm saying?
My nigga, if I'd have gone for my third round, this would be a different conversation.
Okay.
This would be a different conversation. Hey. Canada definitely had some shit, though. I knew what he was coming with. That nigga fire. I fuck with. Appreciate him for coming out here.
You already know.
You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? Like I said, absolutely. He gave it up the first two rounds.
Absolutely.
You know what I'm saying? It's a fight.
Yeah.
Nah, first two rounds is a fight. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to C-Money, man. He came to work. Like I said,
gentlemen,
with me, you got to have that. You got to have all three, baby. You can't take off. Can't take off a bar, man. You know what I'm saying? That's
real
why I'm
talk.
One of the most ducked in the game, man. Facts that.
Nah,
we out here, though. We enjoying this shit.
Nah, real talk, man. And, you know, one thing I could always say about you, man, never not prepared. Never not on your game. You never not make it a fight. Regardless,
yes,
people always have to bring their best against you, man.
Facts.
And even if somebody may feel somebody was better that night, they had to actually be better
right.
that night.
They had to
that's really the only way. I've never really seen you give a battle to anybody.
No, can't do it. That ain't me. I don't give shit. You gotta earn it. I had to earn it. So it's only right I make the next motherfucker do the same thing. You know what I mean? I had to earn this shit. They ain't give it to me either. You know what I'm saying? I have to take that shit. So it is what it is. You know what I'm saying? We out here.
Nah, real talk.
He's out here from state to state,
you feel
baby.
Me?
You feel me? Fucking what? With hip hop is real all the time.
What's next? What do you have next right now?
I got a couple one rounds coming up. I got a one round in Cleveland in April. I think I might have another one round in like Colorado. Just a couple, you know what I'm saying? Keep my short, sharp type shit until they set up me and fucking Cuban, man. This nigga Cuban been begging and die, man. They ain't sent me no money for him, man.
Okay.
This nigga wanted me to get him out of here, man.
I got something in the tuck, man.
This nigga want me to get him up out of here, man. Fucking Cuban. He want me to get him up out of there bad. You know what I'm saying? Send me that money so I can grant that wish. I told Beasley, man, set that shit up. So I can grant his wish. Put my foot in his neck.
Why Cuban, man? Because I definitely seen him, you know, come in and he kind of threw some shots.
You know, he taking the shots. You know what I'm saying? I like that shit. Ain't too many niggas willing to call me out because they know, you know what I'm saying, there's consequences and repercussions to that. You got to stay. Once you get to stand in front of it, you got to, you know what I'm saying, you got to make do on that shit you was talking. But, you know what I'm saying, I like what he doing. He putting in his work. You know what I'm saying? He ain't out here complaining and whining and shit like that. So I respect it. You know what I mean? So, hey, I told him, I said, yo, one of these niggas send me a check, I'm going to wring your fucking neck, period. Like, you know what I'm saying? You're going to be straight foot on the throat action. I'm going to get you right. You know what I mean? I'm going to turn you into a killer. I'm going to bless you in.
Nah, real talk.
You know what I mean?
As far as Cuban, he definitely has an unorthodox style. And, you know, from what he says, you know, he doesn't like to go with the obvious punches. He likes to be creative, likes to be original.
That's good. You know, good for him. You know what I'm saying? They ain't gonna be able to. What's happening? My motherfucking Mills, my nigga NHB in the motherfucking
Bags.
House. You know
Bags,
what I'm saying?
Bags.
But yeah, you know what I'm saying? That's all good and dandy. You know what I'm saying?
You still
get a foot and face the same. You know what I mean? All day. Once they send that check for that, he going down. You know what I'm saying? Averb has said something about wanting to battle. We're going to see what's up with that. Saga, you know what I'm saying? That'll be another good match. Romney's another one.
Saga, Verb, those are very, very tough battles.
Those are hitters. Those are the ones that's going to, you know what I'm saying? Them the ones that's going to make me break me really, really work. Like, you know what I'm saying? No mistakes
Real
type
talk.
Shit. You know
Real
what
talk.
I mean? So
those are the level up ones right there. Where
yeah,
you know,
facts.
As far as you know, what I'm saying,
those are the ones that look right when they across from a YK. Like that makes sense. You know what I'm saying?
Talk.
You see them names, bro. They be like, okay, that makes sense. We need to, you know what I'm saying? Tune in on that. You know what I mean? But yeah, we out here, bro. We out here kicking it. You know what I'm saying? Networking, fire battles. You know what I'm saying? Air battles so far at the event been fire. You know what I'm saying? And think they finna start the next one.
Yeah, a lot of Zay.
Yeah, a lot of Zay and Saga.
And Saga, so.
Yeah, I'm paying attention to that. You know what I'm saying? Because
We're going to see where it goes, man. You know what I'm saying?
Saga sometime in the future.
Did you see Deuce and B Magic?
Yeah, that was a fire battle. That was fire, but definitely, you know what I'm saying? B Magic gave y'all that vintage. You know what I'm saying? Gave y'all that vintage. You know what I'm saying? A lot of niggas talk crazy. Nigga gave you that vintage. Can't complain. Can't say shit. Gave that vintage magic. Deuce came, you know what I'm saying? He hungry. He was on his shit. You know what I'm saying? It was probably the closest back and forth battle of the night so far.
Okay.
So yeah, definitely dope. Your eye on that PG skillet, that was dope. You know what I mean? All the battles dope so far.
Alright, so Bullpen came putting on.
Yeah,
Bullpen
been putting on. Bullpen been putting on.
Are we gonna see back here again in the future?
Definitely, hell yeah. It's definitely a pleasure. You know what I'm saying? Shit is a pleasure, man. Being out here doing motherfucking thing. You know what I'm saying? We out here, though.
Nah,
South Side, we outside,
man.
Shout out Chicago. Cave, what up? The whole gang, man. We here, man.
Nah, Kenan,
man.
I keep, you know,
points on the board, nigga.
Gotta give it to you, man. You're definitely a monster in this game, man. You definitely have legendary status in this game as well, just from how long you've been in it, man, how consistent you've been. I feel like you might not always get the credit that you really deserve.
That's a fact.
Because you might not always care to battle or fight for the situation.
Yeah, the attention.
But you are a warrior in this sport.
Definitely.
Nonetheless, so salute to you, man, and keep killing, keep putting that pain in, brother.
Yes, sir. Shout out, Hip Hop Is Real, man. We outside. Yeah.
Big game, stack flip, give my mama some. I'm in a king zone. All that G-Force, I got my wings on. My bars make you go ape shit. They call me King Kong. Sucks to be the plug. Hates the sheepish drug. Fuck shit.